Balikatan Exercise 2024 strengthens bilateral defense cooperation amidst regional challenges. Manila, April 22, 2024. Today marked the commencement of the Balikatan Exercise 2024, an annual military training event jointly conducted by the armed forces of the Philippines and the United States. Amidst growing regional challenges and the need for enhanced defense cooperation, this year's exercise aims to bolster interoperability, enhance maritime security, and strengthen disaster response capabilities. The opening ceremony, held at the Philippine Military Academy in Baguio City, saw top military officials from both nations reaffirming their commitment to mutual defense and security. Major General Maria Rosario Guerrero, commander of the Philippine Army's Special Operations Command, emphasized the significance of the exercise in fostering closer ties between the two countries. Over the next 2 weeks, thousands of troops from the Philippine Armed Forces and the U.S. military will engage in a series of joint training activities across various locations in the Philippines. These exercises will include amphibious landings, live fire drills, humanitarian assistance, and disaster relief simulations, reflecting the multifaceted nature of modern security challenges.
There is no aspect of the exercise that happens just US or just AFP. Every step along the way builds our ability to work together to solve not just military crises, but humanitarian crises.
From the Philippines, as the Philippines gain from us. It is through this shared relationship that we both grow stronger, we improve our interoperability, and this ensures peace and prosperity within the alliance and within the Republic of the Philippines.
In addition to enhancing military capabilities, the Balikatan Exercise 2024 also serves as a platform for cultural exchange and community engagement. Civil-military outreach programs will be conducted in partnership with local government units, providing valuable assistance to communities in need and fostering goodwill between Filipino and American forces. The timing of this year's exercise is significant, as it comes amidst escalating tensions in the region and evolving security dynamics. Both the Philippines and the United States have underscored the importance of upholding a rules-based international order and ensuring freedom of navigation in the Indo-Pacific. As the Balikatan Exercise 2024 gets underway, it sends a clear message of solidarity and commitment to preserving peace and stability in the region. Through collaborative efforts and shared values, the Philippines and the United States reaffirm their enduring partnership in addressing common security challenges and promoting regional prosperity.